Violent incidents against Christian communities in Jerusalem increased this year. Racist slurs in the Armenian Quarter, a gang of religious Jewish teens throwing chairs at a Christian restaurant, or violence directed at a cemetery.
We send a message to the global church, telling them, we do appreciate your support, we do appreciate your solidarity, but you need to repent on ignoring the Palestinian people for such a long time. On ignoring the Palestinian Christians for such a long time.